my thumb. Whoa. Put your right foot back, kind of on an angle. Push it. 8, grab it. 7, 6, 5, 4, lift it. 3, come on. 2, 1, slow. Woo! How you doing? There you are. Here we go. Here we go. Angle that. Think about it. 8 times. Go. 1, smooth. 2, grab the thumb. 3, 4, thumb. 5, 6, 7, one more time. Come on. Remember what I said. You're gripping, you're holding it here. I'm not down here, and I'm not doing this. I'm holding the kettlebell, right? 4, 3, 2, push. 10, 9, 8, come on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, slow. Woo! You're breathing pretty good? Heart rate should be really high. All right, back to the bicep, okay? Remember what I said. Hand over, and then rotate around, right here. Okay? Up to the side. Remember, elbow is locked into that inner thigh. Chest is lifted, go for it. 1, lift that bicep. 2, 3, 4, you're curling into the pit. Where's your armpit? 5 more right here, come on. Come on, you got this, chest up. 2 more, come on. Come on, Julie. Nice. Woo! Shake it out. I don't know what's harder, the bicep or holding that sumo. That's hard. Okay, here we go. Remember what I said? You're grabbing what? On top. Flip that sucker over. Drop down. Drop, drop. Get into that squat position. Elbows locked in the inner thigh, ending at 15. Gonna get that elbow into the thigh. Come on. It's not easy. 5 more. Chest up. Come on. 2, 2, 2, 2. One more time, one more time. Woo! Nice job. You got 1 burpee and 2 plank jacks. Burpee plank jack. Let's do it 5 times. Break it up again. We have 1 more set of shoulders, okay? 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on. 3, you should accelerate this one. 4, 5, you got this. 6, you feeling better? 7, one more time, baby. Woo! Flip it. Thumb, clavicle. Step up, 4, 3, 2. Come on. Bicep air load. One more time. Woo!
Beautiful.
Whoa. Okay. Double shoulder press. You can stick with your right leg if you want to. This is your last round. I want perfect form. Perfect form. It's the only time in your life you need to be perfect is when you're lifting weights. It's the only time. That's it. Okay? Nothing else matters. Here we go. Wrap it. Turn here. 4, 3, 2, go. Lock them out. Lock them out. More time. Oh. Woo! Breathe. Okay. Oh boy, you're not gonna like me. Here we go. So I'm gonna say probably your heavy kettlebell. I'm gonna drop down here. High pull. Squat. Now you notice how I'm getting up from there. I'm in a correct squat position as I pick that up. Okay?
Heavy or light?
Heavy. So when we do our upright row, it's going to be a high pull. So can we pull, release? That kettlebell stays close to the body. Okay? And then I squat. I jump back. See, my hands aren't going to be displaced because when I jump back up, where's my hands? Exactly where my kettlebell is. And then I come up in my squat, high pull. Okay, you got it? So let's start with the squat and the high pull. Do that. Let's start with the squat, the high pull, then we'll drop. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on. with those. You've got one more set of the burpee high pull.
And I'm not holding out when I do a burpee. Hands are outside of your plan. You have to tell the rules when you're there. Okay. Are you ready? If you're out of placement, go for it. Squat, high pull. Squat. Your chest is lifted as you come up with squats. You might have 8. Is it 6? One more time, watch those back. 8. Yeah.
Go. 1, 2, 3, Good. You gotta slow things down, guys. If you wanna feel the movement, you wanna see results, you gotta slow down. Think about it. 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. Squeeze. Back booty. Shoulders back.
Thank you.
Are we good? Squeeze, baby, push. Over. You got two more in you?